when our climate is under attack? What do we do when our children's lives are under attack? What do we do when our water is under attack?
Dear Jamie, my biggest piece of advice for you is to stop living in fear of what other people think of you or expect from you and just live. Live your life. Focus on doing what you believe is right. One of the biggest challenges I've faced is coming to terms with who I am as a lesbian and then coming out to my parents, my extended family, and the whole world. Hello there, and happy International Day Against Homophobia, Biphobia, and Transphobia. I used my skills as a writer to write a coming out letter to my parents. I surrounded myself with friends who loved me for who I am and who were there with me throughout the whole coming out process. It was from my mom that I learned to never settle, to never give up, and to always persevere and push for what you want in life. I wouldn't be who I am without my mom, and she was my very first Latinx hero. I know that right now you're very insecure about being only half Latina, being Latina on your mom's side, but then Jewish Ashkenazi on your dad's side, and you feel like you don't belong in either world. But I'm here to tell you that the Latinx community overall is going to really embrace you. So that is something that you have to look forward to, and to let go of that judgment that you have against yourself that you're not Latina enough. Something that you will regret doing is giving other people and what they think of you so much power and control. You'll be diagnosed with OCD. And the way that it manifests for you is that you're very anxious about being hated and being shunned and disavowed by people. OCD is something that you will live with for life, so it's not like you'll get rid of it, but you will learn how to manage it and overcome it, so you're not wasting so much of your life worrying about other people's thoughts and perceptions of you. The way that you will use your voice to help nuestra gente is by amplifying causes about protecting the Amazon rainforest and amplifying the causes of environmental activists and organizers who are doing the real work on the ground in our family's home country of Colombia and all around Latin America. And that is a way that we give back to our community, is by using the platform that we have to raise awareness about these issues. You're initially gonna convince yourself, because of what other people think of you, that you want a career in politics, but then once you actually do some reflection and think about what really makes you happy, you're going to apply to and get into film school and start your journey. And what we both want to be known for is making really impactful films and stories that are gonna change people's lives and give representation to young gay girls like us who didn't really grow up seeing a lot of ourselves. A phrase that we will live by is never take criticism from people you wouldn't take advice from. You have to realize which voices you listen to and take that constructive criticism and feedback, and which voices you realize, you know, it's you have to just listen to your own gut and kind of drown those out.
We have to demand that those in power get to the roots of the climate crisis and tackle the systems of oppression that caused it in the first place. Thank you.
Ustedes ya saben que acá en Latinx Now les tenemos todos los news de absolutamente todos los artistas Latinxers y los que no también.
That's right. Ozuna, Bad Bunny, Anuel, hasta Sofía Vergara makes an appearance every once in a while.
Quieren estar súper enterados de todos ellos y más. Ya saben, suscríbanse. That's it. Subscribe. Go now, por favor.
Bye.